Yes. What is art nowadays? Tis be the worm grooving along with a gay Jesus or something. Either way, I'm in for it. I think it's going to be fun.
Dude.
Friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. It sounds kind of rapey.
Yo, round of applause, P. I appreciate that. Was sick.
Peter Chat, you always do the best.
All right, almost got it. Who the hell tapes it like this? Oh, sorry. Okay, all right, we got it. Okay. Oh, it smells stale. I don't know how old this is. Okay.
Oh, man.
Okay, all right. Well, that is an instant mistake. That is hot. Oh, Jesus, that is hot.
That is crazy.
Okay, I'm here for all the lies that we tell. But what's your favorite lie? Is it that you're having a good time?
I love all of this.
Oh, Jesus. Guys, I think I did it. I went back in time. Oh, God. I think I went back. I went too back. I went too far. Too far! Too far!
My Rick Sanchez kink. I think I'm just finding out about it maybe like a few months ago. When I had the dream and I woke up in tears because it wasn't real.
Oh, yeah. Rick Sanchez. Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
I need to know where my keys are. And I know I left them over here. Son of a bitch. Oh, God. Anybody see those? No?
Mango, Peter Griffin is in the... Hey, if you guys don't clap this up, I don't know what to tell you.
Hey. I still haven't found my keys. Have you seen them? Where are my keys? That's what I'm asking. I want to know if you've seen them. Please, somebody, I don't know where to look. Any ideas?
Shout out to Peter Griffin, y'all.
Because, like, I'm in love. Thank you. This, like, again, this literally, I don't need to do drugs if this is what it feels like, you know?
Literally, yeah. Why would anyone do drugs when they can listen to Peter Griffin's voice?
That shakes me to my damn core. I don't know about you, really, but that shakes me to my fucking core every time he does it.
Mr. Rogers and I went skiing in Aspen one time. I rolled my ankle and he gave me a Band-Aid. So, that's kind of weird, right? Why'd you give me a Band-Aid?
I'm crying. I'm actually crying.
This is the best thing that's ever happened.
Welcome back. You're listening to Travis Charles talk to a human about sticking their cocks in some hot sauce. So, you know, stay tuned.
Nobody ever needed to cough before. It was no, just no, like a not forced. True. It was a nope. Forced. No, nope. It was a forced kick. Forced kick.
Nope.
If you could hold it nope. In, yes.
Nope.
Wait.
I love this guy.
Yes.
What's COVID?
Yes.
I posted in my stories.
Hey guys, what's going on over there? I'm sorry. Okay, I gotta be quiet. Okay.
In that case, not holding the door is fine. Yeah. But if you notice somebody coming and your intuition tells you, then you should, like, you could be nice to them, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. I like that. Let's listen to this next one.
Something completely new that nobody ever thought about ever before. Not being a dick. Try it out sometime. Oh, yeah.
I love it. Dude, I tell you, bro, my favorite account on this whole thing, bro, is that Peter Griffin. If you guys aren't following or you know about it, that Peter Chat, he's, oh, my God, man. Like, hit him up. Make sure you get some more of that because, geez, I can't get enough of this guy.
It was Mac's 30th birthday. She sat down around a table as everyone took a glance toward her. She kind of had a poop, so she smiled from one corner of her mouth. Hi, guys. Hey, glad you're all here, she said.
Huh?
Oh, sorry. Wait a minute. I thought I was doing Homer. Oh, wait, hold on. Is this it? Or wait, it's, oh, you know that guy, Mumbly Joe or whatever. You'll get it. Right, Marge?
I'm not a part of this.
All right, fine.
Yo.
Oh, yo. Yo, that's so good.
Okay, we have to be quiet, but I'll just put a ghost chili inside his soup and see what happens.
Oh my god, my ass is on fire.
This is the greatest thing ever. He does a whole bunch of people. He does so many people. He did Homer. He did Winnie the Pooh was so good. He was awesome.
On Instagram. You can also find him on YouTube. Great, great guy, great voice actor, and
yes, great talent.
We appreciate him being here and also providing us with promotional material to promote our Vag Chat. Yes. So thank you.
Thank you so much.
You know what else is bad for your Vag? Tinder.
What? Hey, Tinder's been great for my Vag, okay, Peter? Just
love
great.
That for you.
Is it morning already?
Oh, my God,
I've been popping it, locking it, stretching and fucking it, because that's how I do when I'm swinging my cock with it. It's a DK22, what they talking about, dude? It's a Ben Black 2. He's not talking about his cock, though. It says it in his profile. So if you go there, that's what it's talking about. He's talking about his dick, and that's the reality.
No, I'm not. No,
yeah.
I'm not.
Yeah.